Do you think the hatchet could ever be buried with Colt Cabana?
No, he came up to me one time at a show and was like, hey, can we talk so it's not weird between us? And I just said, I won't ever talk to you without a lawyer present. The damage is done, so I guess I'll be leaving.